a good board will always be somewhat uncomfortable.
And that's only done through a compatible relationship where both parties enjoy and also benefit from exchanging information and ideas.
Just work hard to put the information systems in place. Build discipline around those, build quality around those.
A really good founder, a stellar founder, can actually make a mediocre product become a market leader and actually get a good chunk of the market share.